Okay, good morning everyone. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Nivedita. You can call me Nivi if that's too hard for you to say it. I am a running coach and I'm the coach for Adidas Runners Delhi and also Unived athlete. So doing this for the second time in my life, very excited because I really enjoyed myself the last time. Today I thought that we just take it a little more easy than we did last time. We're just gonna work on a little bit of feet, mobility, control over our bodies, especially because most of us never really do anything bare feet to train ourselves when we are not running. And as you would appreciate, your calves and your feet do a lot of work supporting your body weight and doing a whole host of movements. So today I'm just going to very slowly we're going to warm up. Then we're going to do some prep, movement prep for our toes and our feet, warming up those each leg turn by turn. And then a little bit of a burn circuit because obviously, you know, you want to make sure that you worked out today. And then some hip flexor work, just some rotations, some control work again, and then stretching. So let's get started with our warm up. Just keep your hands on your hips, just starting with the trunk rotation. We're gonna do 10 rotations one way. Change direction. Warming up the upper body, leg shoulder width apart, and just hands go one up. Try to keep the elbows straight. Breathe in, exhale. Breathe in, exhale. Couple more times. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, moving to the side. Pose gonna come any minute. So when you go on the side, put all your body weight on one leg. Warming up the torso. Nice and easy. Now we're gonna go over our heads on the side. So breathe in, exhale. Breathe in. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay, hope everyone's feeling good. Now we're gonna go down into a lunge. 90 degrees. 90 degrees, right? Breathe in. Lunge forward and reach up, back, same leg, repeating two more times. Breathe in, lunge, back, final time, breathe in, back, change your leg. Breathe in, go to the side, and back. Sorry about that. Breathe in, back. Breathe in, back. Okay, coming up to some warm-up. I'm gonna set my clock to about 40 seconds. What we're gonna do is first movement, just gonna hop on our toes, nice and easy hops. That's exercise number one. Then we're gonna take a 10 second break or quickly move. Actually, let's just take a 5 second break and then we're gonna move into side hops. We're gonna do this for about 40 seconds, right? So setting my alarm. 3, 2, 1. nice and easy. Try to stay on your toes, back straight. We're gonna change to the side. Pendulums, as I call them. Two, one. Let's go. Just reminding our body to do most of its work on the toes. Going back into the hops. Breathing, keep the spine straight, just keep hopping. Final pendulums, and then we stop. One, go. It's 8 seconds, six, five, four, three, two, one. Stop. Catch your breath if you need to. So 10 second break. And I'm going to tell you what we're doing. I must show you this though. Since most of you like this, you have a silent guardian and supporter. He's not doing anything, but he's sleeping. Okay, coming back. We're going to do 3 exercises, one after the other. Again, 20 seconds of work, about 10 seconds of rest. And then we move to the next one. Okay, the first one, you're just going to come up to your toes and back, toes and back, toes and back, just simple calf raises. The second one is called, we're going to tuck, we're going to remind our body that when we're running, we want to make sure that our hips, our knees are directly under our hips, right? So we're going to do this 20 seconds of the slow walk. Trying to land on our toes. Okay? The third one, we're gonna do the single leg hop. Just hop. 20 seconds one leg, 20 seconds the other leg. Ready? First one is your calf raise. Second one is the tuck, slow tuck, reminding our body. Third is your single leg hop. Ready? Starting in 3, 2, 1, go. Keep your back straight, keep your hips tucked in. Don't let your butt poke out. Keep it nice and strong. Keep your core tight. Come up, down. Up, down. We're gonna switch. Take a break if you need to. If you don't need a break, keep going. Okay, now we're gonna go and move into the tuck. Just keep going. Just make sure your feet are under your hips. You're reminding your body about center of gravity. 2 more seconds. One. Rest. Shake your legs if you need to. We're going to start with a single leg hop. Let's do the right leg first. 2, 1. Go. Hop, hop, hop. On your toes. On your toes. Again, developing toe strength. 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest, 10 seconds. Then we're gonna move to the left leg. Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Keep going. After we're done with this, a 10 second break. And we start with a calf raise, but with a twist. I will tell you what that twist is once we're done with this. Okay, next twist, the calf raise. We're doing single leg. So controlling your body and going up. Okay, everything else remains the same. Starting in 3, 2, 1. Make sure that hip is tucked in and you go to the calf raise. Control your body. See, my right leg is much weaker than my left. So I really struggle. So I breathe in, exhale. Breathe in when I go up, exhale. 2, 1, rest. We go to the other leg after this. Sorry, I'm not being able to look at everyone's. Okay, good morning, everyone. 1, go. Next leg. One leg is always easier. This is gonna teach you how much weaker one leg is to the other. One side of your body usually is. 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest. Rest. After this, we do the tuck jumps. Tuck hops rather, more than jumps. Starting in 3, 2, 1. Go. They're not butt kicks. They're not high knees. We're just tucking. Just keeping your landing centered around your hips. For 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Take your 10 second break and we go to single leg hops. Starting in 2, 1. Doing the right leg first. Rest. We're gonna start the left leg in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Keep both knees close to each other. Hip is again. My back is straight. I'm trying to land directly under my knees. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 3, 2, 1. Rest. Rest. You got a 20 second break. How's it going? I hope that was not too hard. I'm trying to keep it very, very simple today. I know you have an entire day of working from home behind you, ahead of you, not behind you. Okay, so the next one, just picking it up from here, the first exercise is around the world hop. Okay, so imagine there's a small square in front of you. So you're gonna jump forward, side, back, side, forward, side, back, side. We're gonna do this 20 seconds one way, 20 seconds the other way. That's exercise number one. Exercise number two. I love my lunges. So you're gonna lunge. Make sure your navel is always pointed forward and you're gonna twist. Come up and alternate to the other side. Again, remember 90, 90. It's number two. Number three. You're gonna come down. First mat exercise. I call it a crab reach. Everyone else also probably calls it a crab reach. You're gonna get your hip up and just point to the ceiling. I don't want you going back. And down. Okay? And then to the other side. 20-20. Each side. Okay. Starting with around the world hops first. 3, 2, go. Try to be on your toes. Aren't these fun? Reminding your body. Control. Leading with your head, not your legs. So I'm giving you a 10 second break. Starting in 2, 1, the other way. Keep your legs together. You guys are doing great. Come on. Three, two, one. Rest. Rest. You have the lunge and twist. You're going to twist on the side of the knee in front of you. Some of you would have done this at Adidas Runners Delhi and at Fit Rabbits. And come up. Lunge. Twist. Up. Twist. Up. Twist. Up.
reach. Two. Get your hip up and down. Up, look up to the roof. Down, ceiling rather. Down. Keep going, guys. Two, one. Take your 10-second break. And we're gonna go up. Two around the world hops. Okay. Keep going. Preet and Jitin, I hope you're working out and not just messaging. Two, one, rest. We're gonna go the other way after this. Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Going, keep breathing. Hope you're keeping those feet together. Rest. Rest. We're gonna go to the lunge and twist. Turning up the music a little bit. Two, one. Lunge, twist. Lunge. Twist. Come up. Almost done. Okay, great job, guys. Rest. 20-second break. Now I'm gonna switch from round one and round two. Gonna make it mix it up a little bit. First one is your single leg hop. Second one is your lunge, twist. This time you're going 30 seconds, 30 seconds. Okay? Third one. Your top run. Okay? 30 seconds work, 15 seconds break. Take a break. Get a sip of water if you need it. Just gonna set my timer. I'm gonna start in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Single leg hop. Single leg hop. Hop, hop, hop. See how I'm on my toes. My knee is bending slightly when it's landing. To absorb the impact. Good job, good job, good job. Jitin, we're not doing the lunge right now. Oh no, we are, sorry. So the knee does not touch the floor. No, it's just above. Rest 15 seconds. We're going to switch to the other leg after this. Just little above, yes. Thank you. Thanks, Preet. Starting in 3, 2, 1. Hop, hop, hop. You will find one side harder to do than the other. That's expected. That's exactly what we're working on. Okay, rest. rest. We're doing the tuck run. Trying to land close to our hips. Starting in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Keep your back straight. Swing your arms if you need to. Again, don't cross them over your chest. You're just working on running from here today. Try to land on your toes. Swing. 2, 1. Good, you get a 30 second break. Take that break. Moving in, almost done. Moving into the last 8 minutes of our workout. But rest first. Good stuff, everyone. Who else repurposes whiskey bottles to become water bottles? Well, clearly I do. Got a bunch of these. Okay. Next is mat work. What I'm going to do is place this over there. Sorry. Just gonna do it over here. Okay. The first exercise is hip openers. I'm keeping it very easy today, very basic, but we're gonna pick this up next Thursday or Friday. Okay, you're gonna sit straight. You're gonna one side to the other side. This time we're going for count. So starting 20 times. 1, 2, 3. Don't lean back too much. I don't want you leaning back too much. Please keep your count. No, you're just nice and tight and you keep going, opening up those hips. Next is all mat work. Another 10 seconds. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. As you rest, I'm gonna tell you what we're gonna do next. So this was relatively easy for some of us, right? Let's pick up from that. So what we're going to do, I hope you all can see me properly. So you're gonna put, and on this knee, you're gonna come up. Okay? I'm gonna do it sideways. So this, and come up. Down, twist the hip, and go up. Hip flexor strength, hip flexor mobility, very, very important. Okay, I'm gonna set a 30 second timer. Let's do the best that we can. Okay, back straight, go to one side, come up. So I exhale over here, inhale, exhale. You come up on the knee, get your hamstring and your hip flexors to fire up over here. Try to keep your back straight. You've got only 8 seconds left. Let's go. Don't round your back. Sometimes my back rounds. 2, 1. Rest. Rest. As you rest, the last workout, we're gonna do bird dog. Some of you know this. I'm going to just pause my timer here for a second to show you. Okay. You're going to keep yourself nice and... Do not arch your back. Do not do this or this. Just nice and flat. You're going to put up your left hand and right knee. And bring them close and back. Okay? We're going to do 10 each on each side. And then we're going to pick up from this, right? Ready? Let's go. 1, breathe in, exhale. Very good. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. Moving on to the other side. Oh, you guys are too sore? I'm sorry to hear that. One more round of this and then we'll do some stretching, okay? That should help the soreness. Breathe in. Everyone should try and foam roll in the evening or tomorrow. This evening would be recommended. 8, 9, 10. Okay, so for most of us, doing the alternate hand, alternate leg is easier. This time, we're gonna do 10 of them, same hand, same leg. So like I've said, I really struggle on my right side. So I'm gonna start on my right side to show you how bad it is. Okay, so you're gonna do the same thing. Same hand, same leg. See how I'm having trouble balancing? But what we're trying to do is this. So just press down, keep your palms nice and strong. 10 of them, let's go. 9, 8, 7, 6, working on the stabilizer muscles. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, next side, the weaker side for me. Control, push down, push your palm down, push your knee down against the mat. It'll help you balance. 5, 6, almost done there. 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, rest. 20 second rest. Then we're gonna come up for the final jogging to just see how activated the body is, and then we're gonna go into cool down. I realize time is nearly done, but we started 2 minutes late, so we have 2 minutes. Okay, what we're gonna do now is high knees. Okay, 20 count butt kicks. 20 count. Jyoti Kumar, if you've logged in, I will do my butt kicks properly this time. Okay, ready, set, go. 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Did you find it harder to do without your shoes on? I think it is. See, I do them bare feet usually. So it's become much better. But it's taken me about 7 months to get here. Anyway, break time finished. We're doing the butt kicks. I'm now gonna keep my, you can keep your hands here or swing. Ready, set, go. 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Okay, get that water break. Colonel Gill, who came, but he's gone with his father for a walk, I think. Okay, time to stretch. Everyone stand up. Let your hands join. Breathe in. Go to one side. Stay, hold your breath. Exhale, come back. Again, don't stick your butt out. Don't take your butt too in. Just standing straight. Breathe in. Go to one side. Exhale, back. Repeating on the other side one more time. Breathe in. Go as far as you can. Exhale, back. Breathe in. Exhale and back. Don't let your hands come down yet. Breathe in. Go as far back as you can.
and come forward slowly. Exhale into forward fold. Just staying here for 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come up very slowly. Okay, stretching the IT band this time. Cross your legs. Same knee that's ahead. You're getting the same hand to go up and to the side. Breathe in. Exhale. Breathe in. Exhale. Come back. Don't change the leg. Get the other hand up. Sorry, excuse me. Breathe in. Exhale. Breathe in. Exhale. Okay, next leg. Cross it. The last hand that you did goes up. Gonna breathe in. Exhale. Other hand. Breathe in. Exhale. Okay, going into downward dog. Breathe in. Coming to forward fold. Walk your hands to high plank. Okay? Now, push down. Try to get your heel to be on the mat. If you can't, bend one knee, get the other foot to be completely on the mat. Bend the other knee. Okay, staying in downward dog. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bend your knees and come down. Okay, see how my feet, my toes are on the mat, not my heel. I'm gonna keep it like that. And then sit down on them. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now you let your feet go down and sit. Just sit, roll side to side. We're almost done. Just one leg straight, the other leg bent. Those of you that can't touch your toes, imagine a rope, pull on that imaginary rope. The rest of us, so pulling on the imaginary rope, you can't touch your toes. All the way, breathe in, breathe out. Those of you that can touch, breathe in, pull your toes towards your knee. Exhale, push them out. Breathe in, rope pullers, keep at it. Exhale, final time, breathe in. And exhale. Okay, moving to the next leg. Remember, rope pullers, you're pulling, pulling, breathing all the time. Everyone else, breathe in. Pull your toes towards your knees. Exhale. Breathe in. Exhale. Push your toes away. Final time, breathe in. Exhale. And come up slowly. Last one of the lot. Figure four. Make a figure four. You're gonna grab the foot that's down there. Breathe in. Pull towards your chest. Exhale. Bring it down. Repeating. Breathe in. Pull. Keep your neck on, your head on the mat. Exhale. We're gonna change. Just so that everyone can see me. Breathe in. Don't poke your chin out. Duck your chin in. Exhale. Breathe in. Exhale.
Okay, roll to one side. Come up. That's all the time we have for a quick morning session. Thank you for joining in. Adidas Runners Delhi and Adidas Runners Global. Adidas Runners Global already has virtual sessions happening every day. So just check out their global handle, Adidas Runners, to get the calendar for today. For us, just stay tuned to any of the crew's handles. Me, Riti, Preet, Sonali, Ishan, Viren, Purva. So we're all going to be doing something or the other in the weeks to come. We are here with you through the lockdown. Day 2 of the lockdown, it's important to stay positive, guys. It's very easy to get carried away with all the negative news. So let's try and be positive. We can get through this. We're doing this for our own health, for the community's health. So it's important to remember and be in the present rather than overthinking things. Thank you and namaste. Bye-bye.